Battle over a historic building in the heart of Midtown. Right now, the apartments are partially empty, and a developer says it is time to revamp the space. KETV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry is live at Turner Boulevard in Farnham with this new story at 6.
Brandy, this red building behind me has landmark status, but it's falling apart. At issue, spend the money to save Clarinda Page condos and apartments, or let Mutual of Omaha invest here. History has a way of tugging at hearts.
No one can duplicate our community's historic resources. Once they're gone forever.
For 100 years, the Clarinda Page building has stood on the corner of Turner Boulevard and Farnham. But now there's a bid to buy it out. Mutual of Omaha wants to demolish it and build new office space.
We've heard from the owners of the property that they are interested in selling. They are interested in requesting the rescission. I think we have to at least respect that.
Right now, the apartments are in bad shape, and the condos are losing thousands of dollars in value every year.
Everyone's kind of wishing and hoping for this white knight to come in and save this building, but it just isn't going to happen.
But Mutual can't move in just yet. The building has a landmark status. A proposal to take that title away drew dozens to the commission board meeting.
Although the building, as we know, is not perfect, does that justify tearing it down?
We see this as an opportunity, not an obstacle.
Architects argued the significance of the structure. Does it deserve the designated status? Others questioned code violations and costs to fix the building. Destroy or develop? The drama continues next month. Again, the Landmarks Heritage Preservation Commission won't make its recommendation until next month. We will continue to stay on top of this story and bring you updates as we get them. Reporting live near Turner Boulevard and Farnham Street, Melissa Fry, KETV News Watch 7.